Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly, Dave, coming to you in a podcast type of version. We're going to talk about today about remembering 9/11. Now, a lot of you people should know, this is going to be a title called Remembering 9/11 20 Years Later. Why am I saying this? Because we're going to talk about the survivors, the people who survived 9/11. This is in New York, Manhattan area. The two Twin Towers, as they once called. Two planes, two towers. One hit around 9 o'clock. The other one much later, in a few, an hour or so. The two Twin Towers, as they're known, planes hit them. First plane hit the building. People were stunned about that. Now remember, this is in New York City, mind you. So this is Lower Manhattan in that area, general area. So I'm going to put the title called Remembering 9/11 20 Years Later. Or earlier. Later, I guess. Anyway, that will be the title of my 9/11. We're coming up to the anniversary in about 2 more months. That's right, folks. 2 more months. It would be the anniversary of 9/11, the fateful morning of September 11th, 2001. Now, a lot of you people don't know the exact time when this all happened. I'm going to say around 9 o'clock that morning. Everybody was going to work at Lower Manhattan. Now, this is just the regular news story, but they had to break in the news story, because it was breaking news at the time. People didn't know what it was all about. And it was a big story. They said a plane just hit the building down in Lower Manhattan area. And these were, at the time, these were two tall buildings down there. And at the time, they were wildly seen down there. Lower Manhattan of New York City, and the plane kept, people were saying the plane was lower altitude, what they call it in flights, at the time, people were, now remember, at this time, the people were in the airplane. At that time, they were trying to figure out what was going on with the airplane. At the time, a lot of people don't know that, these two guys hijacked the plane. Now, I was not mentioning this for a long time until I saw the videos of it. They hijacked the plane. This day and age, you never hear any people doing such a thing. And that's it. That's it, folks. So they really did this. And the evidence of that, I'd say these people who were in the airplane, they overpowered the these guys. Really, they overpowered them. And for the life of me, yeah. So there you go, folks. Anyway, so there you go, folks. These were the times that we live in. So I'm going to talk about 9/11 as it progresses. So there you go, folks. What we're going to hear is remembering 9/11 20 years later. We're coming up to that anniversary of that fateful morning in New York City. And 20 years later, so I'm going to put a title going into this, saying Remembering 9/11 20 years later. And here we are in the year 2021. If you did your calculations, we're now into 20 years into the 9/11. Back in those days, people didn't have internet. Like they have today. They didn't have YouTube, they didn't have Twitter to tweet out, they didn't have social media. They didn't have all the social media they have today. They didn't have Facebook, they didn't have YouTube, they didn't have any of these social medias that people hear around the world. Even TikTok to all these social media sites. So here we are, we're coming up to the anniversary of 20 years later, of the fateful morning of September 11, 2001. So, but here we are 20 years later, And they talk about it here and there, but not as much as they did then. So folks, I'm going to tell you a story about this. We're going to talk about survivors, that people, the real survivors who survived 9/11. These are not fake people. These are real people who survived 9/11 and lived to talk about it. These were not the people in the buildings, or maybe in the buildings, maybe close to the street areas, survived 9/11. Maybe there are a few of them still live in the New York area. And thinking, you know, we're coming up to the anniversary of 9/11. This is close to that anniversary. The anniversary of 20 years since that fateful morning, folks. Can you believe it? We're actually coming up. I can't believe I'm still here this year to tell you this, folks. Here we are almost 20 years later. It's still earth-shattering. It was like the first day I heard about was, if it came from New York City, it must have been on CNN, on the CNN news network. So I thought the closest stations down there in New York City would be CNN. That's their affiliation stations. So they get, if they ever get like New York's news, they would get CNN News or Fox News. Whatever is TV station comes out of New York City. Whatever, you know, TV station comes out of there for news stations. And yeah, the ones that people in those days were really, really watching was CNN and Fox News. Those were the only two stations they had at the time that came out of New York City. So can you believe it's 20 years today, coming up this almost two more months. I probably will say the next time in a way like you'll believe.